Hello, my name is John Riutta, and I'm the product development manager for binoculars, spotting scopes, microscopes, and outdoor electronics at Celestron. One of the questions that we receive most often here at Dear Celestron is, can I use my binoculars while wearing eyeglasses? As you might have already noticed, I'm an eyeglass wearer myself. Yes, you can continue to wear your eyeglasses while using your binoculars, if you so choose. But when doing so, you must take one thing into account, the position of the eyecups on your binoculars. For example, I just happen to have a Celestron Trailseeker ED binocular here. Now you'll notice that this has a type of eyecup that is designed to twist up and down. It's important to have this correctly positioned while wearing your eyeglasses, if you're going to use your binoculars with them. Many people think that this should be up while wearing your eyeglasses. That's actually incorrect. The eyecup should be in the down position. And the reason for that is that you want to have the rim of the eyecup as close to the same plane as the surface of the eyepiece lens. The reason for that is you want to get the proper amount of eye relief behind the eyepiece lens and between that and your eye. Now, your eyeglasses, when they're in place, have a certain amount of distance between your eyeglass lens and your eye. So that takes up some of the space that would be used for the eye relief. But if you have the eyecup all the way down, when your binocular is put up against the eyeglass lens, and yes, you can, because these are fully padded, it takes up very little extra space, and so the eye relief is still correct, and you get a full field of view through your binocular even while you're wearing your eyeglasses. Now, of course, not all binoculars have twist-up eyecups. Some binoculars have folding eyecups, for instance, the Celestron Ultima binocular. This doesn't twist, it has a nice little soft folding eyecup. And to wear that, use that with binocular, with eyeglasses, you fold it all the way down so that the edge is, again, very close to the plane of the eyepiece lens. That way, when it comes up in contact, and again, it's soft against the eyeglass lens, you have still a correct amount of distance for full eye relief. Now, of course, if you're using without eyeglasses, you want the eye cups fully extended. So for the folding ones, that's fully straight up. And for the twist ups, that is fully twisted up. And that gives them the right position to give you the full amount of eye relief when you're using them without eyeglasses. So to repeat, eyeglasses on, eyecups down, eyeglasses off, eyecups up. I hope this has been helpful. This is John Riutta. Dear Celestron takes all your questions about binoculars, spotting scopes, microscopes, telescopes, and elements outdoor electronics. Please send them in, and we'll be happy to answer them. Thank you.